What's up, YouTube? Here to make y'all another video. I am tired as shit. I had CQ all night last night, and I'm just like, I'm about to pass the fuck out. But anyway, I'll make this video before I really hit the sack. Hi. Today we're doing something a little bit different. Copenhagen Wintergreen, as usual. I'm gonna also throw in a little bit of Copenhagen Long Cut. I was watching some mud jug videos and that gave me an idea to do that. And I tried it last night on CQ and it was really fucking good. So I'm gonna do that here. The mud jug of the day is the U.S. Smokeless Tobacco Green and Black Mud Jug. I'm a huge fan of Long Cut, so I had a bear, but what's on that one? Straight black. Let's get some tunes going if I can. It's pretty damn good. I'm not gonna lie. I praise my joke for giving me that idea. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody. I should be back on the East Coast, hopefully about this time next week. Whenever my transfer paperwork comes through, transferring to the Virginia National Guard. Let's get some different music on here. This girl was texting me earlier and she was like, it was funny. She was like, I'm gonna have to take 2 or 3 showers because my shower only gives me about 5 minutes of hot water at a time. And I'm like, that's cute, hot water. I don't know what that is anymore. When I was in basic, all we had was cold water. Would have hot water if you were like one of the first ones to go in there, but if you weren't like one of the first 10 people to go get a shower, you wouldn't get hot water at all. Oh man. I'm really fucking tired. You have no idea. Usually on CQ I can at least get like 2 or 3, maybe 4 hours of sleep, but this time I only got like 30 minutes of sleep. And I've been going since about 04:30 yesterday morning, so I am really slowing them out. And it is about to turn 4:30 here. So I've been running for about 36 hours. It's bad. Actually, yeah, it's about to be 36 hours. I'm about to pass the fuck out. I'm not gonna lie. I just thought I'd do a video for Valentine's Day. And it's probably gonna be one of the last ones I get to do for a while. Maybe. If you like wintergreen and your gums are starting to get worn out, I would highly recommend 1/3 of regular. Highly recommend 1/3 of this, 2/3 of this. It's a very good dip. It's very good. I'm getting paid tomorrow, so I'm probably gonna get me a little log of it. I don't want any green, because I'm on my last can right now. Yeah, I was just sitting here relaxing, about to fall asleep, and all of a sudden, freaking, I hear a knock. All of a sudden, 2 sergeants just bust through my fucking door. And so I hop up at 8 at a parade rest and all that, and I went, no, I carry on, it's fine. Are you, You see the mud jug and a look full of dip. I'm a straight up redneck far from the city. These are my words. And freaking, they're like, are you the soldier that's in Bravo Company? I was like, no, soldier, I'm an Alpha. He's like, why are you in here? I was like, well, I'm on CQ recovery. He's like, oh, okay, there's one here. Because we're from Bravo Company, we have to check your roommate's side of the room. I was like, okay, that's the side of the room right there. He's like, oh, okay, thank you. I'm like, okay. Anyway. They just left like 5 minutes ago, maybe 10 minutes ago. Let's see. This is the very last song I listened to before getting to Fort Jackson for basic training. And believe me, it was... My roommate came back, and I needed to talk to him about some shit that probably shouldn't have been on camera, so I had to turn my camera off. Anyway. Oh, shit, I need to get a haircut. My hair's starting to get long again. Message to Outlaw. He hasn't replied yet. I would love to find out if we're actually gonna have a YouTube dippers retreat this year, because I need to know ASAP. Because if we don't, because later I find out, let's look back and go, and I think it'd be pretty cool to go, because I know they didn't have one last year because he was up in Alaska fishing, but guess we'll find out. Dip's already starting to lose its flavor. Might not have put enough wintergreen in. Call my grandpa. I'm gonna be staying with him in Virginia. and he was like, "Hey man, I'm at a Valentine's Day dinner." I was like, "Oh shit, my bad." Man, freaking, I was on sea key, like I said, I was on sea key last night, and I had a monster dip in, and Sergeant came in, and I was like, "Are you dipping?" I was like, "Yeah, Sergeant." He was like, "Okay, let me get a patch." I'm like, "All right, Sergeant." I'm like, "Here you go." He took a monster patch. It was so damn funny. It turns out he mainly does pouches, which I think is hilarious. A freaking sergeant of all people does, a sergeant first class of all people does fucking pouches. I was like, "That's cute." But I was like, "Nah, I'm not gonna get him shit. I really don't feel like getting push ups." Oh man. Anyway, this is gonna be a pretty damn short video because, like I said, I am tired as fuck right now. I don't even know how I'm functioning right now. Because freaking, I got back to the room this morning and tried to lay down and go to sleep, but I just could not fall asleep for some reason. Even though at that time I was up for 24 hours straight. No, I'm sorry. No, it was more than 24 hours. It was more like. More like 27, 28 hours straight. Probably gonna end up staying up until like 10 o'clock at night, but I'm gonna be passed the fuck out later today. Like I said, I would highly recommend doing this dip because one, it saves dip because you take it from two cans and it tastes really fucking good. It's like, I love that wintergreen. But it has just a hint of natural, and it's really good. Oh, shit. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and upload this video here in a few minutes, so. Probably gonna have to go get showered in a little bit. I haven't eaten all day. I don't know why. I just haven't been hungry today, but I'm starving right now. Anyway, alright y'all. Keep it dipping. I'll catch y'all possibly this weekend or when I go back to bed.